You've got to believe that there's a ship buried out there in the desert, and that at least some of our visitors from outer space got out of that ship before it was covered over.